अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ यूनिट नंबर 7, द एजड मदर। टुडे वी विल डू कम्प्रीहेंशन ऑफ द टेक्स्ट, क्लास 10, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। नाउ कमिंग टू क्वेश्चंस ऑफ योर लेसन नंबर 7, द एजड मदर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज, व्हाई डिड द फार्मर डिसाइड टू टेक हर मदर ऑन द समिट। समिट मीन्स पहाड़ की चोटी। द गवर्नर ऑफ द कंट्री वेयर द फार्मर लिव्ड वॉज वेरी क्रूअल। ही ऑर्डर्ड हिज सब्जेक्ट्स, सब्जेक्ट मीन्स रियाया, to kill all the aged people. The farmer had an old mother whom he loved very much. He could not do that cruel action of killing his aged mother. Cruel means zalimana. In order to give her a kind type of death, he decided to take her on the summit of a mountain and abandon her there. Abandon her there, वहाँ पर छोड़ देना. Why did the son hide her mother in the closet? Closet means khana ban jaga. The governor of the country sent an official order to his subject. Subject means riaya, to kill all the aged people. The son took his mother on to the summit of a mountain to abandon her there. But so great was his love for his mother that he could not leave her there to die in isolation. Isolation, alaidgi mein. He brought her. He brought her stealthily on his back to his house. Stealthily means chori chupe, poshida tarike se. He hid her there in the closet so that her presence in his house was not known to the governor. Closet means ban jaga, choti si jaga, chota kamra. What does the phrase with crown of snow, there cometh wisdom me? The crown of snow is the symbol of grey hair, which means to become old. The meaning of the saying, with the crown of snow, there cometh wisdom, is that old people have wider and deeper experience of life than the young ones. They experience many ups and downs in life. They know how to solve the problem in a better way. So the older people have wider and deeper experience of life. उनके पास बहुत ज़्यादा वसी और गहरा तजर्बा होता है ज़िंदगी का, ज़िंदगी के उतार चढ़ाव के बारे में वो ज़्यादा जानते हैं. They know how to solve a problem in a better way. Now coming to question number 4, what is the theme of the aged mother? The theme of the story is that a mother loves her children from the core of her heart. Core means from the depth of her heart. In the story, the aged mother, the cruel governor, gives an order to his subjects, subjects means riaya, to kill all the old people. A son takes his old mother to the summit of a mountain to abandon her there. She knows that her son is going to abandon her on the summit, but then too, she drops pieces of twigs on the way so that her son may not get wandered while coming back home. Wandered means कहीं वो घूमे ना, भटक ना जाए. What is the climax of the story, the aged mother? Climax means when there is a peak in the story, when there is a highest moment in a story. In the aged mother, we see the climax in the story when, with sad heart, the son is going to leave his old mother alone on the summit to be killed there. Before the son leaves his mother, the old woman tells him about the mark of the pile of twigs. Mark, nishan, pile, dher, of twigs, tehni ke, that guide him to the way home. The son is greatly impressed. He decides to take his mother back home. He gets ready to die together with his mother. Question number 6, why did the farmer disclose his secret? Disclose means open his secret. The farmer disclosed his secret because he was forced by the governor to do so. The farmer disclosed, he opened his secret. He tell about his secret because he was forced by the governor to do so. The governor insisted to know from the farmer how he was able to make a rope of ashes. There was no other way except to disclose his secret. Now coming to question number 7, what are the elements of story, the aged mother? What are the elements from which the story has composed? Like all other stories, we have five elements in the aged mother. These five elements are characters. Characters means kirdar. हर जिस तरह हर कहानी में कुछ कॉम्पोनेंट्स होते हैं, कुछ अनासर होते हैं जिनसे कहानी बनती है, इसी तरह इस कहानी में भी है कैरेक्टर्स, किरदार. सेटिंग, सेटिंग मीन्स जिस मंजर, कहाँ पर ये कहानी वाक्य हुई. प्लॉट, प्लॉट मीन्स मंसूबा. कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, कॉन्फ्लिक्ट मीन्स कोई मुकाबला या कोई मुखालफत कहानी में हो. एंड थीम, और उसकी थीम. व्हाट is the setting of the story. What is the setting? Setting means scenery used in dramatic production. Kaun se manazir use ki gaye, kaun si scenery use ki gaye. The setting of the story is a set at the foot of a mountain in the town of Shinano. A foot of mountain, pahadon ka daman, pahad ka daman, Shinano kasbe mein. The town is governed by a cruel governor. This is a story of a son and his old mother's pain in their battle against the decree. Decree means order, lawful order of putting aged people to death. Why did the leader issue the proclamation? Proclamation, elamia kyun jari kiya gaya? The leader issued the proclamation of killing all the aged people because he thought that the sick and aged people were of no use. They were helpless and could not contribute to their place. Question number 10, how does the poor youth feel about the proclamation? The proclamation was based on cruelty. Ye elamia zulm par mabni tha. The citizens were ordered by the governor to put to death all the aged people of town. This made the poor youth very sad. He had great love and respect in his heart for his mother. He did not want to kill his dear mother. Apni pyari maa ko nahi marna chahta tha. But no one could think of disobeying the proclamation of the governor. No one could think, lekin koi disobeying baat na manna of proclamation, hukamname ki, sarkari hukamname ki ताईद ना करने के बारे में सोच नहीं सकता था. हाउ डिड द यूथ कैरी आउट द ऑर्डर? यूथ, जवान ने किस तरह ऑर्डर को फॉलो किया, किस तरह हल निकाला. द गवर्नर ऑर्डर्ड हिज पीपल टू प्रिपेयर अ रोप ऑफ एशेस फॉर हिम. नोबडी न्यू हाउ टू डू दैट. वन नाइट द यूथ डिस्कस्ड The order of the governor with his aged mother. The mother told him the technique of making a rope of ashes. By following the instructions of his mother, the youth thus carried out the order of the governor. Now your activity is, you have to learn comprehension of unit number 6, unit number 7, and you will get notes for these comprehension. Thank you.